Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed, the most crucial step, post-tensioning steel tendons. Show an animation of workers inserting steel tendon wires through the box girders. Now comes the most crucial operation, the insertion of super strong steel tendon wires through the box girders. These wires are tightened with extreme precision, ensuring that the assembled segments remain stable even without the support of the gantry crane. Did you know? At this stage, the flyover segment is already strong enough to carry the weight of at least 20 cars. But here's a big question. Are these steel tendons only meant to hold the girders together? Surprisingly, even without these tendons, the girders would initially remain stable. However, within a few months, cracks would start forming at the bottom of the girders, eventually leading to structural failure 12. The power of post-stressing in flyovers. Show a demonstration of two concrete flyover models, one with post-stressing, one without. Welcome to the brilliant engineering of post-stressed concrete. Show an animation of two different flyovers being tested under load. In one girder, steel tendons are tightened under extreme tension. In another girder, the tendons are present but not under stress. Let's test their strength. 1. The non-stressed girder fails suddenly under weight. It snaps instantly. 2. The post-stressed girder holds much more weight before failing, and even then, the failure is gradual and controlled. This is the power of post-stressing. It enhances the bridge's load-carrying capacity, durability, and resistance to cracking. 13. Why does post-stressing make a flyover stronger? Show an animation of a flyover segment bending under load. When a bridge segment is supported at both ends, it naturally bends under load. The top portion of the segment experiences compression. The bottom portion experiences tension, making it prone to cracks. Here's the problem. Concrete is strong in compression, but weak in tension. This means the bottom part of the flyover is highly vulnerable to cracks. Solution: post-stressing by tightening steel tendons before the bridge is even operational. Engineers pre-compress the concrete to counteract future tensile stress. As a result, even under heavy traffic loads, the cracks never develop, ensuring the bridge lasts for decades without failure. Show a fully completed flyover with traffic flowing smoothly. Modern flyovers are a marvel of engineering. From deep foundations to the smart use of prestressed box girders, every step ensures durability and strength. Now that you know how they're built, you'll never look at a flyover the same way again. Show a completed flyover with vehicles moving smoothly dot closing parenthesis. From deep foundations to high-tech post-stressing, modern flyovers are true engineering marvels. Every step in their construction ensures maximum strength, durability, and safety. If you enjoyed this deep dive into flyover construction, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more amazing engineering insight. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge.